Hello everybody and welcome back to Near Replicant. This is either going to be completely different or we are going to it's literally going to just take me back to the title screen. I don't know. I didn't want to do this save just in case something happened. Location, library. So, okay, so that was ending A. Load your clear after completing the game to experience... Okay. Makes sense. A departed mother's diary in your house. Wardrobe has been added to the options menu. New outfits can be obtained by progressing through a departed mother's diary. Change music has been added to the game settings. Okay. Alright. There's a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. That's cool, though. Hit continue, we'll see how this goes.
Whenever I interacted with Kaine, I was reminded about something from my past. Maybe... my mind has been confusing her with my sister this whole time. Anyway...
Thank you. Thank you. Alright, I thought we were never gonna get out of that text.
The beast approaches. Oh, I know.
Gonna have me fight you again?
It dies today!
I saw it was lighter.
It's not the blade, but the skill of the user. Strike it down!
There we go. Oh, here we go again.
Thank you.
stay alive.
Grandma.
Kaine, you gotta live. You gotta come back to us.
Oh, hey. Emil, you were the one calling me, weren't you?
You still recognize me?
Of course. I knew you right away.
Thank you, Kaine.
Welcome back, Kaine.
Well, you grew up. So, how long has it been?
5 years.
Any luck with Yona?
We are still no closer to finding her. We need a way to locate the Shadow Lord.
By the way, this is for you.
Is that a lunar tear?
It's not as good as your grandmother's, but I tried.
No, it's great. Thank you.
Kaine waking from her long, petrified sleep. Emil's unflagging kindness. Our reunion was a happy one. We let it wash over us like rain. That is, until Devola and Popola had to go and ruin it all.
Are you kidding me?
Please, people are tired and
this is crap. No, you and Kite.
People are afraid. As long as you're right.
I'm used to sleep.
But
we'll stop.
Okay, so we've done that before. We've seen that before.
What is the matter?
Kite always. Never. Damn it.
We should turn in.
I didn't get much sleep that night. For the first time in my life, I hated Devola.
Not for the last time.
In my life, I doubted Popola. But those feelings are pointless in the end. They said and did what they did for the sake of the village. Protect it from the horror of the shades. Really, how can I blame Devola and Popola? In the end, I'm just as bad. Because I never once stopped to think about Kaine and Emil's situation myself. I should apologize, but what good would that even do? Wait, is that?
I'm so happy to get to talk to you again, Kaine.
Yeah, me too.
I tried everything I could think of to save you, you know. I polished you with a special cloth. I poured warm water.
Wait, you poured water on me?
Yeah. But it didn't really do much except make you all shiny.
Hey, Emil. Thanks for saving me.
I guess you noticed how I look different now.
I'm sorry, Emil. I'm sorry for all of it.
Well, I mean, this new form isn't all bad, you know? At least I can look at you when we talk, right? Hey, so why don't you tell me something about yourself?
I'm not very interesting. Sorry.
Come on. I just want to know you better. Please?
Fine. This all happened when I was a kid. Before the whole shade possession thing. My body is different. And when the villagers found out about it, they started treating me like a freak. But one person, my grandmother, accepted me just as I was. No matter how bad things got, she gave me the strength to keep going.
She's really special to you, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, hey! Since we cured your petrification, we should start looking for a way to cure your possession and my body. I know we can do it if we all work together. Heck, it'll probably be super easy.
Let me guess. More warm water?
Okay. Can we just forget I told you about that?
Sleep well?
Sure.
And yet your red eye... Don't...
I need to...
Very well.
Is this gonna be...
What might that...
It's Mom's diary.
I have not heard you speak much about your mother.
She got the black scrawl and died when I was little.
My apologies for bringing it up.
It's all right. This is the only thing I have left of her. Reading it helps remind me of when we were still a family.
I see.
But the final entries get a little... strange.
In what way?
Well, here, take a look.
Say there, can you not hear me?
Oh.
Why are you standing about like a slack-jawed ninny?
Sorry. Felt like I was dreaming or something.
Sleeping on one's feet is quite the talent indeed. Come now, there's the door.
Right. Let's go.
Hey, that's him from the original. Oh, cool. Okay, well, that's all the time I have for this episode. We're going to do one more. Well, that's mostly just for me, just for the day. Okay, anyway. See you then.